And police in Union City are looking for the gunman who shot a man in the head at a motel. Union City police responded to the Motel 6 on Flat Shoals Road, and when officers arrived, they found the man suffering from a gunshot wound. Emergency crews pronounced him dead at the scene. Detectives are asking anyone who may have witnessed anything to call Union City Police.